I'm going to show you two quick and easy things that you are going to use all the time. Anytime something comes up that feels stressful, that knocks you off the center, takes you off guard, you're in traffic and you're kind of freaked out, anything that kind of puts you on guard where you feel like you might be just going into that fight or flight response. Quickest, easiest thing you can do, two or three fingers right in the hollow at the base of your throat. You're going to feel yourself instantly come back into yourself and calm down. Another thing that you can do that's just as fast and easy, one hand right over your forehead. These are called neurovascular points, and they help to keep the blood flow in the brain so that you don't go into fight or flight response. So you can do them together or one at a time, and these will become your best friends. If you want to learn more about this, check out my book, The Energy Medicine Yoga Prescription.